How do we come back from this?
You don't.
Who is that?
Welcome to a world without light.
Who the frick is this? Whoa.
Guardian, something's wrong.
Do not look at me, creature. You are weak, undisciplined, cowering behind walls. You're not brave. You've merely forgotten the fear of death. Allow me to reacquaint you. Your kind never deserved the power you were given. I am Gaul. And your light is mine.
Dang, that's a freaking great intro. Holy crap. If the rest of the game can be just like that, where you have a lot of like cinematic scenes like that. Oh my gosh, that was a big problem with the first one that I couldn't enjoy. Well, I'm sure there's a lot of people that enjoyed it. So what happens now? Like, almost like having like a really bad headache is what I attribute this to right now. Your head pulsating like that. Where the frick do I go? I can't walk over to them. Do I walk up this way? Not because I can't jump. Walk down. This is crazy though. This is just a, heart-wrenching thing to happen to Earth, right? Because I think that's what pretty sure that's where like the station is where you go, where Zavala and all of them would give you missions and stuff like that. I think it was the last. What is it called? Last Earth or something? in the first game at least. So I anticipate that they're gonna kill me if they find me, so try and stay underneath here for a second. Whoa, what? My ghost is still alive? Oh, he's like malfunction. He's like,
oh. Guardian. You're alive. I thought I'd lost you. I can heal you, but I can't resurrect you. Not since. Guardian. The light is gone. They've taken the city, the traveler, everything. The Red Legion is killing powerless guardians. We have to get out of here.
I can bet that Zavalar, someone dies. Cause you see Cade a lot in this, like in the trailers and the gameplay stuff. You don't see a lot of Zavala, so we'll see what happens. I imagine you witness
an emergency broadcast. Rendezvous coordinates. They're evacuating the planet. We're on our own. Guardians. They had no chance without their powers. That could be us. Guardian, if you die, I can't resurrect you. We need to be very careful.
Luckily, there's a gun that I can use. Oh, frick. Man, this music's getting you real, real emotional. Keeps you in your feels.
It's that falcon again. Is it following us? Or are we following it?
It's showing us the way.